The world is small, microscopic, dense, and it's intense. The cities aren't as big as one perceives them to be. Yes, there are streets, alleyways, and the buildings concave inwards like a pop-out card on Valentine's Day. Except I've never received a card from anyone other than my mother. The people are so large, I wish I could peel my skin off and try someone else on for a change. Yet that is not possible. I guess I'll have to grasp onto myself and what's left of it and grow into a woman to be, even if the small young child beneath her isn't okay with where she is and where she's supposed to be. My eyes are burning, and it is as if they are a washcloth getting wringed out so tight. I still right my wrongs. Womanhood vastly approaches like the alarm clock we knock over when it dawns 6 and sleep has to be postponed because right now, morning calls. The duties of human are to talk and socialize, but I disguise myself in various hairstyles and teary eyes. I'm not acquainted with womanhood, but she sits at the table of adulthood and cocks her brow with poise that I've always dreamed to have.